The holidays are here, and most of our lawns have gone dormant for the year. Dormancy is a state of rest for our turf and allows it to stay protected during the cold winter months. Even though our lawns are not growing, it's still important to be proactive in the care of our turf. Today we inspected your lawn and did a test to measure the pH. The pH of our soil plays a vital role in nutrient uptake and overall health of our turf. We made a base application of a quick-acting lime to counteract the acidity of the fertilizers used this past season. If the pH reading was below a certain level, we may have also applied additional lime to counteract this. We also spot-treated any weeds present at the time of our visit. Remember to keep leaf litter and limbs cleaned up this winter. This will allow our turf to dry out between rainy spells. Thanks for trusting Wayne's, and make it a great day.